up and flip. And then, well, we're about to do this one again. This one, like what we did yesterday. And yeah, so here we go. So guys, right now, we're about to put my mouth with the condition again. Because school, and my work doesn't work. I forgot to say about that, so we're not going to get started. I'm the work parent and my butt smoke up, because both of them, they don't work, because they don't work. So my work parent doesn't work. And because I was about to use the words, Mr. Longcorn, I was about to use the Longcorn skipper theme. I was about to download the Longcorn skipper theme from Blazer Club. So guys, here's what happened before. I was about to download Windows Longcorn skipper theme for Windows XP. I downloaded it on Blazer Club when I was not up back in August when I was using there. So guys, here's what happened before. I went to Blazer Club. I went online. I was trying to find the link. I was trying to find Windows Longcorn and skipper theme for Windows XP. And I downloaded it from Blazer Club. And then I put my USB flash drive, kind of got Blazer Club, and I took it instead of there. And then I put it onto my Mac computer. So I could put skipper theme for Windows Longcorn onto my USB. I put it on USB onto Windows Longcorn skipper theme. So I tried to do it, and now it's getting more active to burn. I'm not, because every time I turn on, I turn on and I log on onto my account. And now it's going to turn on this room, and now it's going to starting, and I've got the power of it, of my Mac computer over here. So I messed it up now. I'm sorry, like I messed up, but I'm telling you the truth now, because I haven't seen the Mac computer, I haven't seen like it works since August 2019 last year. So I haven't used it in a while. When it works. But it's gonna work. It works when it comes on, but the problem is I cannot log onto my account. Onto my user account. I can't. So that's a problem, everyone. So here you go. It's time to do some like what I did yesterday. So here you go. And this one on my mouse button. And now it's time to and now we're not gonna use it. We're not going to start up, what is this? I'm not, what is it? 0.1, we're not going to start up, because then what is it? 0.1, toshiba. We're not going to start up of it, toshiba, because it's working anymore. The toshiba doesn't work anymore, because every time I turn on my toshiba tab, my brand new one was a 0.1. Every time I turned on, it wasn't even loading, it was facing the toshiba red thingy name. It was freezing, it wasn't even loading. And now it was trying to boot to here to say reboot drivers. I'm not them too. That's what it's telling me about the white gray words and the black screen for the background of it. And I press all the F keyboards like numbers in it. And then I was trying to fix it and it still didn't work. The DVD inside was 0.1, and my mom got it. My mom got the 0.1 DVD. She bought it around September 2017. She bought it, or August 2017. She bought it. I think it was September or August 2017. She bought it. The 0.1 DVD. She bought it because my skin was black. It was black and dark. Until Windows 10, because I was about to change it to Windows Vista. Windows 10 to Windows Vista. I was about to change it to Windows Vista. And the Windows 10 to Windows Vista, it crashed. Because it did crash. Because Windows 10 to Windows Vista, everyone. And I was about to change Windows 10 to Windows Vista. And Windows Vista crashed. And the screen got black and dark. Because I crashed my Windows 10 toshiba tab. And I crashed my Windows 10 toshiba tab. I crashed it to Windows 10 to Windows Vista. But only Windows Vista. Well, after I installed the Windows Vista on it onto my real PC, Windows 10, I installed it. And now it got crashed to Windows Vista. I did that around October 27th, 2016. I did that. October 27th, 2016, and October 28th, 2016 too. It
before it was recorded out. So I know my Western disability, it came back around. My disability, what is 10? It came back around. November 10th, so it came back. I fixed it. That's where I do it. And the screen came back on. It just popped back on. Now. And it was my fault for changing Western to a system. And the Western was crashed, and the screen was dark and black. And I did that around October 28th to 16, and October 27th to 16. I did that. Yeah. I did that. So now it works around November 10th, 2018. My Windows 10 just broken back. And after I changed it to Windows 10, it crashed. Around October 28th, 2016, or October 27th, 2016, Windows 10 to Windows 10 crashed. Around October 27th and October 28th, 2016. I don't know which number. I think it was October 27th, 2016. Or October 28th, 2016. So that's why I did this since 2017. And 2018, and November 2018, and November 10th, 2018. And my disability came back, my toshiba was 10. I'm now back in November 10th, 2018. My toshiba, and my toshiba came back. November 10th, 2018 came back. And now, my mom just went to... My mom was trying to sing. My mom was trying to go to for the sings. So my mom was trying to go to for the sings. She went to for the sings around November 11th, 2018. She went to for the sings around November 11th, 2018. She went to for the sings on November 12th, 2018. She went to for the sings. She went to for the sings because I was trying to my mom. I was trying to tell my mom. So guys, around November 11th, 2018, when I was putting my disability, I was trying to turn over to my back on because it was crazy happening. And then, my disability was turned up around November 11th, 2018. Around November 11th, 2018. I was trying to turn over to my back on for my disability because the screen was frozen. And then I was trying to turn over to my back on and it was blocking. I turned over to my back on for reasons because my toshiba was at Western. It was about freezing and blocking and freezing and not responding. It was freezing around November 11th, 2018 at night, but I was using it all day. I was using Windows screen when it was still on a VMware player back in November 11th, 2018 when I was working early in the morning and afternoon. I was using it all day.
I was about to download Alienware from my laptop. I was about to download Alienware. And now I'll try to install the
It was only them. It was like the orange part, number one, or green one, or whichever, and which color was added to those orange. It was only showing up only the mouth of Alienware. Only the mouth. Not the whole desktop, not the whole background, not the whole logo screen. It was from nothing of those ones from one. It was only showing up only the background. No, not the background. It was showing the background. It was showing the logo screen. It was showing the logo screen, not the desktop. It was better than a laptop. And then it was only showing the color and the mouse, all those ones. So not at this time, not the background and logo screen, and not at this time. I'm not a wonderful one, the whole anywhere. It was showing nothing of that. It was only showing all the color. All the color, like orange, and the mouse on it. All the mouse and the orange, only that. And I broke it. And my mom fixed my toshiba tab around December 21st, 2018, and December 22nd, 2018.
It does this. Last year.
morning, when would you wish to do the marching? And I feel sorry for you, I feel sorry for all of you, for not being a part of the most part of the marching. A marching, and so guess what, there's a problem. A problem. And there's a problem. And this was a civil representative of that right with this, this is so what? And you can press the keyboard, so if your PC lets it doesn't work, if someone doesn't want that level, let us find this one now. virtual bit doesn't work. I know. So guys, this is 1.8, but it's 1.1. It's 1.13. I think it's 1.0 or 1.4. I think it's more, I know. Okay, so guys, I think this was...